Mr. Christopher.
Gotta go to work.
Would you mind recording to the song booth, please? Ed Christopher, you're wanted.
Doing your thing?
How you doing, guys?
Getting your food in?
All right.
That's good. Hey, how are you guys doing?
Okay.
You alright? Everything's good? I'm
getting a bit of shade in the whole thing.
We're really glad to have you here. It's going to be a long day full of activity. I'm not going to hold the mic for too long. I would like to introduce you to Upi, Wilfred Sharan, me, otherwise known as Upi. I was listening to the song. It's been a long time coming. I just wish you could have been here with us to celebrate this event. This is the kind of event that he fought and lost his life for. So I think it's very important to remember him. So this day is about remembering. This day is about fun, because Upi loved to have fun too. And I hope you have a great time. Upi's family are here, aunts, uncles, nieces, his mom, Dini. They said it's John Dini. They're flying the flags right here.
Silence to remember those that came before us, those that might leave whilst we're here, and those that are still going to fight when we're going if it's not done right. Love, love, love. Okay, if we can have a moment of silence, please. Starting now. Okay, for those that went before us, we see your footprints, and we're going to walk in them and make them deeper. For those who are walking with us, we enlarge their footprints. For those that's going to follow us, to make sure love is love. My name is Ed. I want to introduce you to my son, Jonathan. I thought you were human.
All of it.
All that and more. Right now, as the time is flying by, we know we got a lot happening today, and we want to keep things rolling. So if we can get people start moving over to the truck, we want to say thank you to all those that volunteering. Thank you to all those that's helping out, marshaling along the way. You see marshals. You see, please obey them. And most importantly, everyone, do not argue with anybody along the way, please. We don't want to antagonize anything. This is about love. If they can't handle it, let them argue amongst themselves. Okay?
Will all marshals please go to the volunteer headquarters? And will everybody else please head over to the truck? Listen to the beats of the music and follow them. For those catching the train, this should be right behind the truck. What's your name, Miss Jewel?
They just had the
It's a little warm there, buddy.
Sorry to piggyback off you again, but this is a good spot.